I've been working with Wiley on my last few books. They have been incredible to me and been very supportive in my efforts to write and promote books. To get a publisher, there are a few important things to recognize. Publishers want to sell books. So the first thing they want to know is, do you have a following or exposure or something that's already going to help you sell and facilitate the selling of books? It's like hiring a salesperson. Do you want someone that already has contacts and connections? Or do you want someone that has no connections or experience selling and then you're going to train them? Here's a few steps you can take to secure a publisher for your next book. Number one, get a literary agent. Number two, develop a marketing plan that describes how you are going to sell your books. Share the number of contacts you have in your opt-in database. Share the results of other products or books that you've sold to this particular group. Develop a marketing calendar, possible promotions, and your media relations plan. Share your exposure. Do you speak to audiences? How many people are in attendance? How often do you speak? Number three, set a compelling title for your book. Then set a table of contents and a sample of a few chapters to give to the publisher. As with just about everything, your presentation of your information and plan for your marketing is absolutely critical. Good luck.